desert sheep were doing fine till humans came around. Then ram by ram and ewe by ewe, they were slowly losing ground. Till a group of people got together and they set themselves some goals. They said maybe the sheep will do just fine if we build some water holes.
That's good.
So the ADBSS was born and they orchestrate the teams. The chopper's fairy in the tools, it's much more than it seems. The sun goes down and a steak is waiting hard upon the coals. And then they sit around the bonfire and they talk about new gold. They're the hardest working, most dedicated group of people you'll ever see. They're the Arizona Desert Bighorn Sheep Society. They hold these big fundraisers, people come from all the land, spending money up like water to help put water in the sand. They'll put blisters on your muscles, they'll put muscles on your bones, 4,000 brigaded buckets moving 40 tons of stone. They're the hardest working, most dedicated group of people you'll ever see. They're the Arizona Desert Bighorn Sheep Society. Well, 100 years from now, when my great-great-grandchild spots a sheep, we'll know the ADBSS was here to put the bighorns here. Mark. All right. Everybody that doesn't know how to do this, I'm going to have to start over. All right. I want, on the count of three, I want everybody to go, bah. One, two, three.
Bah.
Come on. You got to do bah better than that. One, two, three.
Bah.
My foot, I want everybody to go back. Now if I was a ram, I'd come to camp and I'd bring my buddies too.